Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day, all the way throughout February, Valentine's season. This is all about self-love and loving others. It's just one card with a simple message, but I hope it helps you out whenever you watch this, morning, afternoon, or evening. My details and the cards that I use will always be in the description below if you want to contact me, if you want to support this channel. I'm really grateful that you're here. So let me know if it helps you out. Today, your beautiful card is this here, Evolution. And I'm gonna read about it for you. You realize that obstacles are merely lessons on your path to love. Life in the physical dimension is all about your soul's evolution. And you now understand that the quickest way to evolve is to utilize the energy of love in all you do. Every day, you are presented with opportunities to project your loving energy tempered with understanding. Knowledge each day that allows you to become aware of the world around you, offering you the chance to expand spirituality. Look upon each experience and person as something unique to learn from, because that is what you signed up for. That's why you are here. You spiritually evolve when knowledge gained through the amplification of lessons and integration of truth resonates within your being. It can be difficult to grow without stepping outside your comfort zone. This is where the virtues of faith and hope are tested, and you embrace the conviction that everything works out for good. The power of love is infinite truth. With this power, you are not influenced by judgment or bitterness. With it, all things are understood, accepted, and forgiven. When aligned with love, you are able to see the common threads running through everyone and everything. You become aware that all is part of a greater whole. The mindfulness that truth is bigger than your ego, as well as gratitude for every experience you have, is an important aspect of your evolution. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know, leave me a comment, and I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching!